watching New GX TV.
Versace, Medusa hit on me like Illuminati. Da Vinci, the Louis, the Gucci, the Trui, I don't do the Cavi. I pick up a Tati and she got a face on my new Ferragami. My room on the 50th floor and you might hear this bitch from the lobby. I shit on these niggas like my mama never put me on the potty. The cushion, the drink, and the molly, my niggas move way like a dolly. I flew to the A on parole, T, I say I'm out of my body. They keep asking me that I sign with Grand Hustle, I think I'm your Gotti.
What's good? It's your boy Rick Woods. You were Urban Grind TV. I'm here with a group right now, MFN, putting it down South by Southwest. Why don't you go ahead and talk to the people a little bit, man?
Man, it's going down out here, man. We loving everything out here from Chicago to Southside, man. Chicago got a huge little showcase and everything going on out here, you know. And much respect, you know what I'm saying? We grinding out here.
Better know it. We killing it out here. This is our first time out here, man. We showing our ass. I'm messing with it, man. MFN. Better know it. We the new generation, man. We the new direction, man.
Check us out.
Now, what project you got working on? What project you want the people to take a listen to?
Man, we got a project coming out called MFN. MFN stands for Made It For Nothing. You know what I'm saying? DJ Sean Mack going to be hosting it. So, you know what I'm saying? It's due early April. You can follow us on Instagram at TR3STYLZ_MFN. You'll get all the updates daily. You know what I'm saying? To the videos, mixtapes, we on World Style, all that. You check us out.
Definitely. Now, what's the most craziest thing you've been here, Donnie? You've been here all week grinding it out. What's the most craziest thing you experienced?
Man, I just seen a bitch walk through with stickers on her titties. She ain't had nothing on but a book bag and stickers on her titties.
Stripper booty, biggest booty I ever seen in my life. There we go, man. South by Southwest, man. We getting it in. You know, Rick Royce, Urban Grind TV. Let's get it.